Ready Plays here, coming at you with another video. Yeah, so what am I supposed to do today? I don't remember. What did I promise? Let's think. If you don't remember, maybe you should go back and watch the last video. Wink, wink. Give me them views. Wink, wink. That's what we do it for. No, I'm just kidding. I do it because it's fun. That's why I do it. Anyway, so today what we're going to do is we're going to mine a little bit more iron, and we're actually going to find some diamond. We already discovered diamond, but we're actually going to go over and mine some of it today. So while I'm here, I need to go ahead and make an iron pickaxe. We can actually break that diamond and carry it up here with us so we can, you know, keep that stuff. You know what I'm saying? You know how we do. Yeah, looking at the garden. It's coming along. Got the watermelons growing. Bamboo's all grown up. We got some iron smelting in here at the present. We'll go ahead and take some of this out and maybe craft some of them, some of that pickaxe action. You know how we do. So, yeah. I'm going to craft up some armor as well, and then I'll come back to you guys after I'm down at the mine. Alright, so we're in the mine, as you can see. I'm fully iron kitted up. I've even made a little shield and a little bit of that sword action. You know how we do. We gotta kill them monsters while we're down here. You know how we do, baby. So yeah, we're going down to the mine. We're going to try and get us some diamond. Hopefully more than just the single diamond that we saw. But we're definitely going to work at it. We're gonna go for gold here. No, not literally. Haha, funny timing. Haha, LOL, Pickle Rick XD. No, but in all seriousness, we're going to mine a little bit more iron today, hopefully. And hopefully get our hands on more than just a little bit of... there's some iron I missed. Get our hands on a little bit more than just that one single diamond, but we'll see where the wind takes us. The goal today, it's going to be a quick video, probably not going to be a very long one. I'm just trying to stay active on uploading and make it a point to do it. And so yeah, which way is the right way? I don't know. It's the other way. Okay, but so yeah, just going to kind of ping away at it like we do. So what I want to know in the comment section below is, how are you guys doing today? Because that's all that matters to me. How are you doing? How are my boyos and girlyos doing out there? Don't judge. Daddy, don't judge. So there's our precious single diamond that we found. I can't wait to accidentally fall in this lava or, you know, pretty much anything else that will happen to me, because I can guarantee it's not going to be fun. Looks like we actually need to go ahead and mine a little bit more cobble, because I'm out of cobble, and we need to make a little land bridge over to that diamond. Go ahead and do that. So monsters can't walk over here if they somehow land there. So yeah, let me know in the comments below too, for real. Is there anything you guys want to see me do? Whatever you want to see, I'll do it. It's like a prostitute in that way. I'll just do whatever you ask of me. Just send it my way and I'll take care of you. But yeah, if there's anything in particular you want to see, I'm thinking after I get this diamond, after I get some diamond today, I may go ahead and craft up some diamond gear in the next episode. That'll be the next episode. And the one after that will actually start on like our for real base. You know what I'm saying? So... but yeah, just let me know down below if there's anything else you'd rather see, or if you think that's dumb, tell me it's dumb. If you think it's awesome, tell me it's awesome. If you hate this video, dislike it. If you love it, like it. Well, if you hate it, you should like it too, because, you know, that's what people do. No, I'm just kidding. I don't know. I'm saying words. Words are hard, and these are words. Yep. So I'm gonna try to stick to some form of an upload schedule. Upload schedule meaning, you know, trying to stick to uploading certain days of the week, every week. For now, I'm thinking I'm gonna try to upload videos every Monday and Thursday, unless my internet, you know, shits out on me like it's going to every single time, which means, you know, it's just not favorable. You know how it is. But if my internet's, you know, sucking, I won't upload a video. So like, today is Thursday that I'm recording this, and I'm hoping to get this uploaded tonight, but no guarantees. You know how it is. But I'm gonna work too. So yeah. You know, don't forget, let me know what to name that first house. Whatever you want. This house is like a prostitute for you boyos and girlyos out there. For you to tell me, you know, Yeah, that means there's probably one right there. This is nice. Nice little diamond vein to hit for the first time. Yeah, I know there's going to be some Minecraft purists down below. They're just going to hate on the way I'm doing this because I don't have a fortune pickaxe. But guess what? I do it the way I want to. Four diamond! Woo! God, is that not the worst thing? People wooing. Woo! Why is that so awful? There's something about it that just makes me cringe every single time. More diamond! You know, I think instead of a Raidy Plays, I'm just going to rename this channel A Raidy Wins, because that's all I do, no matter what. You know, he tells you he's going to go find some diamond, and what does he do? He goes and he finds that diamond. Alright, time to see if we can get a little bit more diamond. A Raidy Wins, I dig that. A Raidy Wins. Because what do? All we do is win. That's all we do. That's it. That's nothing else. All we do is win. But I'm gonna keep on mining away, chipping away, you know. The old daily grind, lol, haha. But yeah, we'll see if I find some more diamond and I'll hit you crazies up after I do, because let's be real, daddy's gonna find some more diamond. That looks like a cave. Yes, we're just mining along. I found a little lava area, and kind of look over here and
boom,
cave just hit me right in the face. Kind of hurt, but I found one. Should I go explore it a little bit? I think I should. No lights. I'm gonna come back and explore this cave at a later date. It is pretty nice though. It keeps going on up and up and up, but I'm just not feeling exploring it right now. Cause I promised you babies I'd get you some diamonds. Sorry, you boyos and girlyos. That's gonna be your nickname. You guys are my boyos and my girlyos. Unless you don't like it, and then you get out. How's that sound? You don't like your pet name? Get out. Oh God, I'm going insane. Anyway, I'm going to try to find... Your boy's trying to find you some of that diamond action. And he will. Just give him another... I'll tell you what. Give him another 15 seconds, and he'll find you some, I promise. What did I tell you guys? 15 seconds on the dot. Count them. What can I do to make this this experience exciting? You know, I'm just going deeper into the darkest of all abyss. Man, we ain't found shit. Haha, Spaceballs. Look, I found another vein of diamond. There's actually quite a few in this one. I think there were 8 diamond ore total. So, yeah, that's 21. Oh, I got 10 out of that. So, 21 diamonds. I'm gonna go ahead and craft me up a pickaxe, and we'll go ahead and get some obsidian, and maybe we'll do, you know, the thing you do with obsidian. So I'll see you guys whenever I'm back up at the base, and we'll go ahead and craft us a diamond pickaxe, and we'll come back down here, and I'll get us some obsidian too. So I'll see you guys in just a bit. All right, so we're back up here. Just crafted a little diamond pickaxe, and I'm in the process of depositing the loot that I got from my little trip to the cave. I'm going to go ahead and deposit my lapis, my redstone, my diamonds, all that jazz. Go ahead and keep my cobble and stuff in here. You know, I'm not going to play this organized because I'm not that kind of guy. I'm not going to walk through this and pretend like I care about how this looks, because guess what? I don't. I just don't care. But if you want me to pretend, I will. I'll be whatever you want me to be. I tell you guys, I'm a prostitute for you. Like, I'm your own personal prostitute to do with whatever you please. Just tell me what you want me to do, and I'll say it. I'll be that character, because I'm that flexible. Oh, okay. But got my diamond pick, so now I'm going to go down and get a little bit of obsidian, and we'll probably end this episode in a pretty cool way. So I'll see you in just a sec. Just completed the ice bucket challenge. Don't know what that is, but it's something. I don't know why it's called the ice bucket challenge. That was close. Just use a chest to stop lava. That should probably be illegal, but your boy already's done it, so he's just got to do what he's got to do. You know how it is. Okay, this should be enough obsidian. So, we're definitely going to be able to end this episode on a high note. It's good news. So, I'll see you guys back up at the little starter house there that nobody has named yet. And, yeah, please, seriously, leave a name in the comments, guys. I need you to name this for me. I really, really need it. So badly, please. But, so yeah. I'm going to go up to the house, and I'm going to make some stuff with my stuff. After I make that stuff, we're all going to get really happy. Okay, guys, we've made it back to the base. And so we now have some obsidian. Got a diamond pick. And I think it's time to do, you know, what's the most important and funnest thing in Minecraft, which is the nether. You know? So, yeah, so that's what we're going to do. We're going to do the nether. we need some of this. Don't judge me for not using this axe to begin with. I key you. Guys, this is where the real journey starts. Time to light this baby up. Stay tuned for the next episode, where we wait for it. Adventure into the nether. Right. But in all seriousness, yeah, I think that's all I got time for to record tonight. If you guys like this, please like and subscribe. You know, leave a comment below. Tell me how much you liked it. If you hated it, leave a comment below. Tell me how much you hated it. Dislike the video if you didn't like it. I mean, it might make me a little sad, but you can do what you want. I won't judge you. You know, this is a judge-free zone. But yeah, you know, like I say, like and subscribe. You know, let me know. Let me know what I need to do differently. My boyos and my girlyos. Yeah, that's all I got time for. We found us some diamond today. Went ahead and made us a little portal to the nether.